I got a shot back here somewhere that Harry gave me. I might try and use the motor off of it. Jesus. There it is. I'll have to see about that. I've used him before. Can time. Got gas. He cleaned this stuff off. feet.
Man. Alrighty, we almost caught pictures of an owl. He was a big old boy. He was sitting right there on that post.
Yeah, he was big.
That's a big ride right there.
We was talking about that damn fool owl. I told Jim, I said, I see how big he was now. Jim said, no, that wasn't the big one.
No, that one that was harassing everybody there a while back. I was laying down there on a little cot thing outside staring up at the stars, and that thing flew over. Now, he had a wingspan. That one we just seen was like a medium compared to the other one.
I drove right past him, never seen him, and Jim said back up. So when I let my window down as I was backing up, he flew off. And this camera, of course, won't come on instantly in focus, so I guess we didn't get none of them. I don't know. I have to look at the clip.
Well, with the birds we got around there and how they act, rolling down that window could have been a bad mistake. It's just our luck. It'd have floated in and attached to my face. I know what they'll do.
I watched him. He seen me back up. He just turned his head and looked at me. And as soon as I got behind him, he just flew off.
Be feathers and pain everywhere.
Big beast.
Pretty little thing, though.
Groovy.